ourselves, of course, we are educators. We are able to, I would say, inspire our learners. In my case, if let's say I want to encourage people to design buildings better, it's not just a question of showing them the principles, but we have to actually construct a building and ask them to come inside it, to feel how it is, then they'll be more interested and say, yes, this works. And then they can try it on their own, yeah?
We could take it a step further, really, yeah, to say, okay, if we are introducing circularity, what are the other options? Because people then need options. If I look at the history of textiles in Africa, in Zambia in particular, we had people that already are using tree fibers to make clothes.
I think this is one topic which is common for both of us, because I work in the field of construction industry, of course, but we use natural fibers a lot, so pineapple fibers, banana fibers, and coconut.
I think that had potential to dominate, if not, or to be, you know, very, very powerful in the future.
Actually, I have quite high hopes from the young generation, because I think they are environmental aware now. When we talk of these things to them, they seem to want to do things, but it's not always possible for them to know what to do.